Okay. There we go. Final Fantasy 3. Apparently this one goes back to like generic protagonists. Or unless it's the remaster, in which case oh my goodness, they all look stupid. Wait. Hold on. Can I just... No. Okay. Thermorian, do you want to be one of these guys? Or do you want to name one of them? If you don't want one of them named, like, Thermorian or something? Alright, which one and what name? Onion Knights. Recognize the armor vaguely. Names? Alright. Which one do you want then? Red, blue, green, or I think that's pink. Red? Alright. Morian. Jack, because I can. Kenny, why not? First name that came to mind. And then... Beelzebub. Tremorian, Beels, Kenny, and Jack. Silence, one of the Gulgans prophesied, the great earthquake was only the beginning. The tremors tore the lands asunder, the crystal source of the world's light were swallowed into the depths as monsters emerged in the chasms now scarring the earth. But there was nothing compared to the catastrophe to come. Something fathomless, ominous, and laden with sorrow on the horizon, but hope is not gone yet, I think. Four souls will be best with the power of light, so it shall begin. Four orphaned youths raised by Topapa in the rural village of Ur were out to test their mettle, came across a cave, one of the very same that formed when the crystals were lost to the earth. Started as a simple game of exploration, became so much more. Ouch. It fell through a sinkhole. Now what do we do? This is a good idea. We can climb out. You wanted to go exploring. Don't be such a scaredy cat. Hey, quit squabbling, you two. We need to find a way out of here. Oh shit. Oh, this is actually rocking. Yeah, no kidding. They all look so dopey. You're wearing pajamas. What were those monsters doing here? We're in way over our heads, so let's get out as fast as possible. Yep. Potion. Other shield. Yeah, they're all onion knights, let's go. Huh? What is it? Something strange about that rock. Didn't you mention it? Sure. Arctic wind. Ice damage, cool. Look, it's a spring. Yeah, why is it such an odd color? Take a sip. Not too sure about this. Already drink from the wellspring. Oh. Oh, it actually heals. Interesting. Cool. We have like actual levels now? Oh my goodness. I would have actually laughed if it had been like poison or something. Are we going back to crystals again? Like from one? What is that? Oh, it's a turtle. Okay. They look weird in this one. Like it's fallen over. Going from like end game combat to early combat. For like in 2, I was fucking setting up buffs everywhere, and this one is just like attack, attack, attack. Okay, actually, I just reminded myself of something. Find a clip. Yeah, okay. Every time I would like buff like crazy before a boss, it reminds me of this clip. Mute that. I'm gonna pause recording because I feel like if I upload this to YouTube, I'm going to get copyright struck, so I'm just going to pause that. Alright, resume recording. Back to the game. Gil's got an extra level? What? Did you see that? Like, it said that Deals attained job level 3, but he's only 2. That's weird. Whatever. Crystal time. Four have been chosen. Oh, the crystal is talking! I give unto you the last of my light, and with it the last hope of a fading world. As things stand, light will soon disappear, and the balance of the world will be destroyed. Step the light into your hearts, and the crystals will grant you unimaginable strength. You have been chosen to be the bearers of our final chance at hope. You cannot allow light to fade from the world. The party is enveloped in a bright light. When the light dwells, the crystal surged through them. They decided to accept their destiny. Oops, I missed that. Young heroes received the crystal's power. And with it, the world's last light of hope. Warrior, monk, white mage, black mage, and red mage jobs now available. Let's go! Oh, cool. So, Thermorian, what job do you want to be? I'll give you first pick. Black mage? Sounds good. Okay, so I'm gonna take white mage. Okay. Kenny the warrior. And Deals will be a monk. Oh, this song. Holy shit, that just sent a ton of emotions into me. Oh, I need a second. Oh, fucking end of Crystal Tower raids and all of Shadowbringers. Fuck. Oh god. I have tears in my eyes already. Oh jeez. Ow. Okay, that's already a strong start to me liking this game. Yeah, honestly. That was just down to causes. No one ventured that far since the Great Earthquake. Wait, what? Why not use a potion on me to try it out? Yeah, sure, man. I cured my aching back. Thank you, youngsters. Echo herbs. What are those? Oh, silence, okay. The dawn sense will propel you all. You always did have a strong connection with the spirit. My spirits have told me exactly what befell you. Now go speak with Elder to Papa. Here's some words for you. Papa, the elder who raised the four orphans. Papa, we... I know. To think that you four would be chosen by the light. Lemurian, Beals, Kenny, and Jack. You must understand that such a meeting was no mere chance. The crystal willed you, such is its power. Your souls have been touched with light. You cannot let the strength you've been granted go to waste. You must depart at once and seal away the power of darkness. Nina, a motherly figure to the four orphans. You know how I worry so. Aw, Mom. Omak, one of the town elders. And the party begins. Be true to your heart. Do I not need to pay anything to revive? Awesome. Inn. Was that an inn and an item shop? Oh, cool. Child of Cure. Saw one in the shed deeper in the thicket. Careful, those monsters. I'm definitely gonna need cure. Holy shit. He can't wield weapons because he's a monk. Funny. But the black mage can have a knife. Can have two knives. Thormorian, the knife throwing black mage. Jesus. Longsword, leather armor, cure, there we go, dagger, more leather armor. At MP, but not out of options, too right. Good. Okay, this is actually the magic system I like. Like, the magic system in 2 is serviceable. I really like the magic system from 1, where you have, like, multiple levels of magic. And, like, each magic in that level, like, you have a certain amount of mana for that level. I really like that. some flowers. Aww. Moves. Oh shit, that's actually a really good skill for early on. Yeah, reject. Nunchaku. Dude, I'm gonna get chills every time I go out into this map. Holy shit, man. Da-da. Oh! Honestly, yeah. I spooked him. I'm upon this accursed town. I'd stay away from the end if I were you. It's just full of ghosts. Ghosts, you say? Where's the inn? Inn's up here. Oh. They're all outlines. With the ring made here in Kazus can contain the Djinn's power. That's why the Djinn cursed this town. The Djinn have been trapped in the sealed cavern since the great earthquake, but now he's awakened. And so I've made a mythical ring for Princess Sarah? That's a character from the first game. Castle Sasna. It's only we could borrow it. My beautiful complexion back.
Did.
There he is. I'm Kanan, but the boulder in Nil Valley has blocked my way home. Now I'm stuck here. We're gonna spend the night at the inn, and then this happened. What's my wife gonna say? You wanna take my airship for a spin? It's parked under the desert to the west of town. In return, I think you can do something about it. I think you can do something about this here predicament. In the desert to the west. Literal ghost town. Okay. Actually, before I do that, I just remembered I need to get potions. What? 5, 5. Just to be. Werewolf. Elements. Can't do anything here. Oh, I can't fly over mountains. It's weird. This place. It's Castle Sassanay. Djinn's curse turned everyone in the castle to ghosts. I was only spared because of that admission. Got a mithril ring now. Oh, there's enemies in here. I don't know if I should be here right now. Actually, just gonna do that in shit. That cave. Guild cave. Cursed copper. They're new enemies to me, actually. Oh, they can stare. This fell into thinking I'm a little. Hurting a bit. Oh, it's... Okay, it's not stun, but it's sleep. Annoying. Ooh! There goes Beals. Okay, I might be in over my head a little. There goes Kenny. Well then. Let's get the fuck out of here. I guess beat up regular enemies for a bit. Well, the exact same thing. Oh. Probably get to like level 6 or 7 and then try the dungeon again. Maybe I should check the try the castle. Yeah, that's where I'm actually supposed to go. Curse has reduced me to this ghostly form, but defeating the Djinn can a foul curse be lifted. Cover north this castle without a mithril ring, heal powerless. There's nowhere to be found. Of course Princess Sarah is missing again. know there is a secret door. The skeleton is the key. Okay. Wait, what? You can use cure on the undead to deal damage? That's amazing, actually. White Slayer in the Western Tower. And a red mage can be like, damn it. Let's take a nap in the princess's bed. They all jump in together. Four homies all snuggling. Nice. Sleeping, resting together. Yeah, man. Shit again. I want to try casting cure on the undead. It's worth 20. It does do damage. Awesome. Ah, there. Skeleton is the key. Who are you? Oh, it's Sarah. Okay. Please, but if you cannot find a clear path to you. Dangerous, Your Highness. You should return to the castle. I will not. Funky princess. Highness, what should we consider? Sticking with you. Let's seal away the djinn without my mythical friend. I suppose we must. Wait, do we have 5 people in our party? Illegal. The L button. Ugh, you guys are ugly. Oh, there's a big guy over there. That's the djinn. Djinn. Stand back. I'll use my ring to banish the djinn. Nothing happened. I think that silly little trinket will stop me now. I've joined forces with the darkness, and together we're unstoppable. The djinn attacked. Oh shit. Oh my god, it looks stupid. Ow. so much damage. Djinn dispersed thick mist. Ring's power sealed deep within the cavern once again. Never been able to seal away the Djinn without your help. All that means to cast his ring into the wellspring and castle's Asne, and the Djinn's curse will be lifted. Now use the ring's power to warp us back to the castle. Ring into the wellspring. Djinn's curse should be broken. Wouldn't be here without you all, thank you. I thought I could travel with you, but I'd only be in your way. Hera. Come back when you finish your journey. I'll be waiting for you, as long as it takes. You brave warriors, you've sealed away the Djinn and saved my precious Sarah. I owe you a debt of gratitude. Take this, I trust it will aid you on your quest. Canoe, let's go! As long as you wish, Sarah would appreciate spending more time with you. See the princess. Asking for every chance she gets, she talks of nothing else. Aww. Yes. Take a nap in the princess's bed. Well, she's right there. I wish she would have commented on it. Oh my god, that's Sid. Why is he a dwarf? Too bad you have my airship, huh? I'm just as happy and used for a good cause. The missive. Get me back to the missive and come out. It's been a mighty long time. Yeah, me too. Here we go, black magic. Huh? Ship just explode. It sure fucking did. Goodness. Ugh. Basilisks are gross as fuck. But we'll make a few design improvements, and no one knows more about the stuff than King Argus. You'll see him. Then come back and visit me in no time. I'm so lonely here without you. Dragons are... And then he ups and leaves town. But he had something to find in a hurry. I was always such a sweet girl, and a poor thing caused herself to sleep at night. Aww. Let's talk about Dash. I recognize the song. Weird. Oh. Mrs. Sid. Spell them to manipulate the wind to damage your enemies. Flying monsters hate it. Okay. Friggin' waterfall does damage to the players. Wait a minute. Over here. Elixir! Hey! Cured. Well, thank you. I owe you one. Again. I mean, I owe you two. I know. Give this candle behind me a jiggle. It'll open the way to a hangar I used to park the old airship. Hope it's helped anything you find down there. What? Oh yeah, Dragon Peak, I'm mentioning that. One step. Thank you. go. Whoa! Big boys. Bahamut. What the fuck? Oh. Pick me up and drop me. Bacon's area. Get up here. You don't think you got captured by the dragon too, didn't you? Ha! Losers. Which comes from the dragon's next meal. Touché? I guess you're right. Ha ha. My name's Dash. From Orion. Gotta go up front with y'all. I got amnesia. I can't remember a thing except my own name. And I came up here for a reason. I don't remember what it was. Once the dragon's back, hide. Gotta run! Run! Run for your lives! Oh. It is Bahamut! Wow, I was joking. Oh, fuck! Jack is dead. Yeah. Looks like a bone dragon. Skeleton dragon. down, Dromino. Or Dronimo. The fuck did we jump down from that we landed all the way over here? Was this forest? Oh, so here to draw water. Magical. Cast mini on yourselves first. You know, big foes smashing up the place. Yeah, I was thinking about finishing up soon myself, so that's, yeah. Yeah, depending on how I'm feeling, I might stream Sunday as well, but I don't know. I'll see you later, man. Thanks for hanging out. But if I don't, I'm trying to stream, like, every Friday. So yeah. Alright. I'll give you anything. The Enterprise, we got a deal? Totally about.
Thank you.
die soon. All out of heals.
Thank you.
gonna stop it there. It's 2 a.m. and I'm getting very sleepy. No, there's probably not anyone watching live right now, but thanks everyone for tuning in. Those who did. And if you're watching the VOD for some reason, thanks for listening in. Or you were bored enough to listen to this whole thing. Anyways. I'm gonna go to bed. It is sleepy time. Alright. Good night, everyone. See you next Friday.